China, a landslide in Sichuan province killed at least three people on Sunday, and rescue efforts continue for one more missing resident. The 4:20 p.m. landslide toppled three houses, temporarily trapping about a dozen local residents. Local media said rescuers pulled 10 people from the rubble, of which three died on the way to the hospital. Seven of those rescued are currently receiving treatment.